Yellow crazy ants have a large impact on our native ecosystems in Townsville. They impact native species, especially those that we love, including frogs, lizards, and various insects. Yellow crazy ants, on average, spread about 200 meters per year. But if they're in an area that has water, they can spread much further. And if there's human disturbance in the area, then they can spread vast distances through vehicle transport as well as through green waste. For identifying yellow crazy ants, the four features to look for are whether they have long antennae and legs in relation to their body size. Their bodies are kind of a golden brownish color. They move in an erratic pattern if they're disturbed, if they are spraying acid, but they do not bite. If you have yellow crazy ants possibly on your property, reach out to us before doing any sort of movement of soil or green waste. Give us a call or go through the Townsville City Council SnapSendSolve app. Send us a photo and we'll get back to you as quick as possible. Once we have determined the size of the infestation, then we're able to go in during the dry season and do multiple rounds of treatment using various ant baits that have been proven to eradicate yellow crazy ants.